What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the issue when Fortnite is not launching on Windows 11. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, open up your task manager by searching for it in your start menu search. In the processes tab, make sure to end all Fortnite and Epic Games processes, which could still be running in the background. Next, open up your File Explorer and navigate to the drive on which you saved Fortnite on. Program Files, Fortnite, Fortnite Game, Binaries, Win64, Easy Anti-Cheat. Double-click the Easy Anti-Cheat Setup application and a new window will open up. Here, click on Repair Service, which will take a few seconds to reinstall Easy Anti-Cheat to your system. When this is done, you can close the window and, back in your File Explorer, under Win64, scroll down and right-click the Fortnite client Win64 shipping application with the biggest file size. In the application's properties, navigate to the Compatibility tab and make sure to run this program in compatibility mode for Windows 7 and disable full screen optimizations. Don't forget to apply your changes. This could in some cases already fix startup issues, but in case the problem persists, then make sure to follow the next steps. Open up your Epic Games Launcher. In your game library, click on the burger menu for Fortnite and select Verify. This will take a minute to re-download and reinstall any missing or corrupted game files, which could otherwise cause crashes. An outdated graphics driver or operating system can also be the culprit for startup issues. I suggest using the GeForce Experience application if you're using an NVIDIA GPU, but you can also use the AMD driver suite. In the Drivers tab, simply click on Download and the application will automatically download and install the latest driver. Repeat this step at least a few times a year to make sure that you get the most out of your hardware. You should also make sure not to overclock your graphics card, as this could cause game crashes. In the Home tab, select Details for Fortnite. You'll be presented with current in-game settings and with the optimal settings suggestion depending on your hardware. Make sure to click on the wrench icon and under Display Mode, set it to windowed for now. You can always change it back to full screen in your in-game settings. When navigating to your GeForce settings, make sure to disable the in-game overlay in your General Settings tab, as application overlays often cause performance issues. After making sure that your GPU driver is up to date, search for Update in your Start menu search to open up your Check for Updates System Settings window. Click on Check for Updates and make sure to restart your PC after downloading the latest update. As a last resort, you will have to reinstall Fortnite, preferably to an SSD. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.